You make up your mind. About time I had something to do. Get so much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Let's make something then.
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood?
I will not compromise it.
No, we wouldn't dare.
Good.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. We're pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That
is a friendly face, right? His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count the dog.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Yeah, numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map then.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors, so by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No! You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
Ah!
An ancient!
Wonder I've had such difficulty killing you.